Hey YouTube, just a quick meal day. I'm a little under the weather. I could say a lot under the weather. I'm sneezing, and you probably hear me achoo through this whole thing, and sniffling and everything. Real quick, I plugged the other day back in Cali, and he did that free group make, and I've already received the cards. I believe I plugged him the very next day, and I've already received the cards from California, so that's how fast he is. That's why you should join his group breaks when he has them. Go sub to him. I had the, see, I'm sick, I can't even think. The Indians. Oops, I already saw the next card. The Indians and the Yankees. So I had a lot of good stuff. Let me just put that down there for a second. I'm using my wife's flip camera there, whatever those things are called. And so I got a lot of, this thing's really awkward. I don't know if I like it. So I'm not gonna be able to show you everything, but I got a lot of Indian stuff and a lot of Yankee stuff. But he shipped fast, shipped good. I should say he shipped excellent. I'm sorry if I'm just sick. I'm really sick. Wanted to get this up and out of here. I was hoping for one package today that didn't come. And that's what. Oh, that pisses me off about eBay. You go, you check your status, your items, and it says, oh, this has been received electronically, notified for shipping or whatever, like June 6th. And then it stays that way forever and it still hasn't changed and it's pissing me off. Okay, moving on. The Pack Ripper, Alex. I had a group break the other day. Well, not the other day. A while back. I can't remember. And one of the boxes was Premier. I watched a video. Saw a Prince Fielder get pulled. Of course, I drooled over it. Even though he said Fat Boy Fielder. Fat Boy Prince Fielder. We'll skip that because, he was just trying comedy. Haha. We still love you, Alex. I check his auctions frequently. Just because he has a lot of good stuff on there all the time. And I picked it up. I won it last second from my maximum bid. I would have rent way higher, of course, if I hadn't, but I lucked out. This 15 out of 15 signature Premier Prince Fielder. I really like the opportunities to have the lower ones, the 15s, the 10s, the 5s, like I do have. If I have to have it above, it's still better than nothing, right? So I picked that up, and the other mail day, my very first, this is not for trade for sale. I know somebody's going to be like, hey, will you trade me that? And I'll be like, no. He's known as a Hebrew Hammer. At least that's what some people call him, but he is Ryan Braun, his rookie card from Bowman Sterling, autographed. Yeah, so I'm happy about that. Had an opportunity to get it, I got it, yay. Okay, thanks for checking out my vids. Check out Back in Cali, check out the Pack Ripper, bid his stuff, buy his stuff, and peace.